what's your code name?
Sober Kyle Orton.
No, what's your code name? I'm Ruby. What's my thing again?
Roopsters.
I'm Roopsters, and this is Boring Old Nick.
There we go.
Today.
Who's this?
And this is Coco Pina Carina Colada.
That's right. Alright, if you want to look at, like, the audience, you make eye contact there.
No, that's just creepy.
That's creepy?
Yeah.
Okay.
I need to look at myself, because I'm, like, beautiful.
Just staring at yourself.
So today, I'm going to be doing face paint for Nick.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Well, we can't see you.
Oh, oopsie. So today...
Should I move Carina?
Yeah, move Carina.
She can be on the other side.
Yeah, she can...
I love how she loves to be on the stream now. She always hangs out with me.
So, Nick is a ghost now. Yeah, I, like, stabbed him, and he's dead now.
Okay.
See? Look at that.
Oh, because of my shirt.
So, I have this beautiful brown. I'm going to be doing the bears.
All right, make me a beautiful bear.
It's going to look so, like, manly.
Yeah, it's real manly. It's not
manly.
Cute.
Is the circle?
Karina's
That's disgusting. Stop, Carina! You're grossing me out.
Can't see it.
Okay. We got the beautiful circle. Look at that circle! You can be at, like, Vogue magazine. Carina, stop! You're making me cringe. I will literally draw on you.
Oh, now she's licking my inner thigh.
Karina, there's food in the kitchen if you want to go away. Oh, I can't stand
it. Get that ball out. Yes, there we go. Yes!
This bear has a lot of, what do you call it? White heads.
I don't have white heads.
You totally do.
Yeah, I know. I got more black heads than white heads. Oh man, Karina's really getting
elbow pit. So, we're changing the name to Makeup Ruby.
And Madden Nick.
No, he's just in the background. He's just my ghost. My ghost mannequin.
Oh fuck.
Inappropriate. Like, right. They're gonna call Child Protective Services.
Well, I just threw a bad interception.
Gotta have that smile. Carina, stop! Thank you, Carina. If you do it again, I will literally paint on your face. Your hairy old face.
PETA's gonna come after you if you do that. You know what PETA is?
No.
You don't know what PETA is?
It's food.
It's People for the Ethical Treatment of Animals, PETA.
Well, your face isn't much different from Carina's, so.
Oh, man. We got her, like, the surf and turf food because they're running out of, like, food.
No one freaking cares, Nick.
It just stinks. Her mouth stinks.
No one cares. They care about me. Look at that.
Man, damn it.
You're welcome. We gotta put the ear color.
Alright, Bob Ross.
Now we're gonna take this beautiful light pink and we're just gonna spot it on right here.
Make sure to
subscribe to PBS.
Okay.
Really paint it on there. we're gonna make it have a new tone.
Yeah. I just stopped a 2-point conversion.
Don't care. Now we're going to put another little thing on his face.
Where are you going to put it?
On
my other cheek?
Yeah.
But you're going to feel like reach in front of my face.
I'll go on the other side. They won't see me for like 2 minutes.
Two minutes? It's going to take you 2 minutes to get to the other side?
No.
Carina, why are you licking me so intensely?
I know. She's having an anxiety attack, like me coming back home. Hey guys, like, make sure to get your Coachella merch. As I said in the last video a few hours ago.
Ruby, do you have your big concert tomorrow?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna be like, you know Kalihi?
It's like, wait, what?
You know Kalihi?
Kalihi?
Yeah. Well, he's my friend and he doesn't know how to sing. And I.
Oh,
Karina,
no.
You're gonna.
Karina.
Karina. Karina. What's up with her?
Go get. Fix it.
Oh my god, it stuck to me, Nick. It stuck to me.
Karina.
Karina. No, you're a bad
Go
dog.
Lift her leg up. She's freaking out.
Not really, I mean, that's just her. Thanks, Karina. Go away now.
Should I do a read option, Ruby?
What's that?
It's where I can either hand it off to the running back or run it with the quarterback. I'm going to fake the handoff and go for it.
Then we're going to add this beautiful blue. Oh, we're making
Yeah, let's go. Oh, it's working. It works so well. Oh!
I'm going to ban you from Twitch now.
I didn't swear. I just was like...
No, I'm going to ban you from Twitch.
You're going to ban me?
Yeah, and this is going to be my channel.
What band are we going to be in?
No, band. Like,
oh, you're
going to
ban.
God. Don't worry. He was just in special aid.
No, you get it wrong every time. You take like a pause to think about how it is, and you say it wrong every time. Special ed. Special
aid.
Education.
Yeah, you need special education.
Yeah, there we go. Oh, no. God darn it.
Gonna ban you, Nick, and it's gonna be my channel, and then you're gonna love me. I'm gonna have a million followers. Cause people love me. Why can't I make a beautiful green?
Cause you don't have... yellow and blue.
I do have yellow and
no,
blue.
No, you got like poopy brown and blue.
Yellow, blue.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, damn it. Like, I'm just gonna flip out because I'm Nick. Oh my god, come on. I just need like lots of blue.
I gotta step it up. I'm playing like trash.
Yeah, because that's just you.
No, I'm good.
You always play like trash.
I'm good at this game. I was in the top 1% playing with Mitch Trubisky. That's hard.
Is green your least favorite color?
No. Because of the Packers?
Yeah.
Only green with, like, a shitty yellow color is my favorite. But green by itself is fine.
Okay.
Fuck.
I remember when I, like, totally roasted you because you said the Jets were the worst team ever, and then I said the Jaguars.
Yeah, it blew my mind that you knew that the Jaguars had, like, last minute gotten the worst record. I'm so dumb.
Yeah, because he was in special ed, don't worry.
There we go.
Oh, yay, I did it right!
No,
special aid!
No, you messed it up.
Again? Great. I'm, like, so good at pronouncing things.
Oh, yeah. Totally.
I definitely haven't been fooling with you this entire time.
Oh, yeah. It's all just a ruse. Oh, yeah. I just split. Oh, man. That was sick. How do I have 2 interceptions? That's ridiculous.
Because you're ridiculous.
Well, duh.
Yeah, because you're in special aid.
I am more. I graduated.
Huh?
I graduated all school.
Dumb school?
Nope. Well, kind of. Oh.
You suck, you suck, you.
That should have been a touchdown.
Like, look at this beautiful green, everyone.
What green? There's no green. There's just gray.
I know. I want them to see through your face.
Oh.
So it's like green screen, but they'll see through your face.
That's funny. Oh, I should have been able to break up field. All right, let's go.
Finger painting. I'm going to finger paint onto your face.
So excited.
I'm, like, so cool, guys. You don't even understand. I have, like, a million friends at school.
Yeah. Ruby's the coolest.
But he didn't have any friends at school.
I was actually the president in 8th grade because I was so cool.
Yeah, because you gave everyone free weed.
No. And that's not appropriate for a child to say. No, it's not. That will get Child Protective Services to come.
No one cares. No one's watching this.
Not yet.
Not
touchdown, yet. Touchdown. Touchdown. Touchdown.
people can hear you.
Yeah, they can. I can hear what they're hearing. I was like, what are you doing?
Does that look through? One. Does that go through? Do.
No. Does not go through. But it looks like I've got, like, dead skin on my nose.
You want me to make you a full-on vampire?
Yeah. Are you having fun?
Yeah, it looks like you have a face mask on.
What a wild Friday night.
Oh, yeah, it's Coachella tomorrow.
I have to shoot my buddy's short film tomorrow.
Sounds boring.
It could be fun.
But we'll see. Don't have a fun job because you were in special ed, so you couldn't get a paying job.
What do I do on set?
And you just...
Don't I direct cars, is what you say?
Yeah, he just sits in traffic all day and just...
Directs cars.
You didn't deserve to meet, like, Zendaya and stuff.
I didn't meet Zendaya. She didn't show up.
Yeah, I wasn't allowed to go on. Like, you know, I'm waiting to watch Spider-Man No Way Home. But it's not on Disney Plus yet. Unless my dad will take me to the movie theaters, which probably won't happen. But I'm going to New Jersey. Oh, he gets to meet, like, Cardi B's husband.
Offset.
And he got to meet, like,
The Backstreet Boys.
The Backstreet Boys. I don't even listen to them, but, like, I know who they are.
Yeah.
Who else have you met?
Like, Niall Horan from One Direction.
I have no idea who that is.
That's awesome.
Okay, who else have you met?
Who else have I met? Lots of people.
Who else?
Do you know who... Ruby, this is weird.
Why?
Just, like, talking about famous people I've worked with.
Yeah, how is that weird?
Because it sounds all, like, weird and braggy, but it's not that impressive because I'm just an assistant director.
Exactly. I got to meet some famous people in my day.
Oh. Who did you meet?
Was that hockey player I said I met?
I don't know.
Mark MCA?
Mark SEM? Or no, it's...
Well, you guys know what I'm talking about. Yeah, I got a picture with him because my dad took me to a hockey thing. He was really big in hockey in the day.
Yeah.
Oh, and I met JoJo Siwa. He has too.
Yeah, I worked with her. I got paid to meet her.
Oh. Didn't you meet Ariana Grande?
Yeah, I worked on her show for a long time.
Have you met Billie Eilish?
I'm not. I've seen her do a performance at Jimmy Kimmel, but I did not meet her.
Hold on, question. Do you think one day you will meet her and you'll invite me on because Billie Eilish is my idol?
Billie Idol, eh?
No, Billie Eilish is my idol.
Stop doing my hair. You gotta, like, look at what you're doing, not on the screen. Okay. It's possible. I know people that have worked with her, but I don't think I don't know if I'll be working with her, and I'm sure that you won't be able to come on to set.
Why?
I don't know. They're just like...
Hey, guys. It's, like, Billie Eilish, and, like, Ruby's not invited, so I'm gonna, like, bum her out now because she doesn't get to, like... How about Olivia Rodrigo?
I know the guy, the DP that shot, like, the video with the room on fire.
Good for you. You look happy and healthy. Not me, if you ever cared. How about Taylor Swift?
Does Taylor Swift still make music?
Yeah. I mean.
I don't know.
Yeah, I can't make green, guys. Sorry.
Well, your makeup is just awesome.
Look at that.
All right, don't get that on my, like, can you awesome get this? Headphones.
I'll be right back, guys. And why did I get stuff on here? Am I stupid?
Oh, great.
I need to clean up.
I just need to clean up this defense. wonder how well you can hear that TV in the other room. Oh, touchdown. Look at that. I scored a touchdown. Touchdown scored by me. All right, let's go. You gonna clean up this poop on the thing?
Nope. Is anyone viewing?
No, but they'll probably view it later. Here, you gonna put this back on?
I'll just hold it.
No, it's been working well.
Okay. You have hair on your nose and it's like really big. Hey guys, make sure to get these from Trader Joe's, and I have some stuff on my forehead, don't mind that. Went to a chiropractor today. They gave it to me. It's some medicine that's supposed to help me.
That's not true. I mean, you went to the chiro, but that's not medicine.
Yeah, it is.
Well, that's nice and noisy. Oh, fuck.
You suck.
No, I don't. He's the Bills. He's like one of the best teams in the game.
Yeah, and you're the...
I'm the Bears, which are not one of the best ranked teams, even though they are the best team, the best franchise, and the most fun to root for. That's not true, but they're my team. What are you going to do about it, you know? I already love them. Can you not spit, like, sweet saliva juice all over the place? Make everything sticky? Oh my god, why are you freaking out? Sugar and twitches is too much for you. It's too much stimulation for you. Ruby farted. Ruby, you just spit out. Stop. Stop spitting on me. Oh my god. I don't know if this is cute anymore or just like super annoying.
I need to go pee.
You just spit all over me and you're like, ew. Alright.
His facial reactions from me eating. It's like,
what time do you go on stage tomorrow?
I don't know. You don't get email.
You don't know.
What's on your butt?
What?
Great sound. How's that? That's kind of nice. It's kind of sweet. Gross. God damn it. Come on. Yep. That should go. That should go. Come on. Yep. Touchdown. Woo! All right. I think this works like right here. I can move it down in between us.
So, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Like, real good?
Yeah, pretty good. Gross.
I just do it to him because he hates it, and probably everyone watching it hates it. But you know, I'm a kid, so I'm annoying.
Yep.
With my ghost buddy. Look at that.
My big... You're just hitting me. What? How did you drop that ball?
It happened again. Can I hide under it? Can I hide?
Wait, you gotta put that.
You didn't notice that?
No.
How do I do it?
Come on, just tuck it behind the painting.
Oh my god, you can't trust me with that responsibility. These are one in a kind paintings, guys. Like, I don't know why Nick trusted me with these things. He's just, like, really stupid.
Because I believe in you.
I don't know what to do it, Nick. Can you, like, pause your game or something? It's, like, bad.
Jeez.
You lose. There you go.
Okay. What's up?
My beautiful paintings that have been here for my entire life.
Alright.
No one cares about you. Hold on, can I put these on?
Yep.
Oh my god. I can hear myself. Ooh. Okay,
oh,
guys.
Man, you got a session?
What?
How do you get a session? Bloop, bloop. Green screen is really shitty.
Okay, so today we are going to make funny jokes about.
Are you speaking in slow motion?
Shut up, you dumb ghost. Shut up, you gundios.
It takes a certain skill to know how to speak and hear yourself and not sound like you're underwater.
I know, right? I can't stop it!
Tweaking out.
I know! That Trader Joe's bar has given me so much energy.
Tweaking out because she's freaking out.
I don't know how to talk normally.
Do you want to take those off?
No.
Okay.
Thanks, my ghost buddy!
Why don't you sing? And hear yourself sing.
Thank you for being a friend.
I love you. What's your song you're singing tomorrow?
I forgot.
Sometimes in the middle of June.
Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. Heat wave and faking me.
Sing it good. Sing it good if you're gonna sing it.
No.
Heatwave's been freaking me out.
Heatwave's been freaking. That's not how I sound. I just hate singing in front of people.
You're singing in front of a huge audience. How many people do you have watching? No one's watching, just us.
Okay.
Do you want to hear us on Twitch?
Yeah.
There's a little bit of a delay. Alright, now you're hearing us on Twitch.
Okay, who cares?
Why did you take your headphones off?
So we can hear. I can hear it.
Oh, I'll turn it off.
Yeah, turn it off, you dumb butt. Yeah, he's a really dumb one.
No, I'm not. Fuck!
Inappropriate!
How am I losing so badly?
I don't know.
You know,
that's not my fault. You were probably.
I am Ruby and they think I'm slow, eh?
Well, it's not my fault. You were probably like with your tattoo. Like.
What are you talking about? Oh, what? They got me? They flagged me?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Come on. All right, Ruby, are you getting bored?
No.
A little bit? A little bored?
Can you make me ramen while I entertain our audience?
Oh, my God.
I'm kidding.
You can put some water on the stove.
No. I don't do fire.
You love fire.
No, ever since the incident.
What incident?
Where I accidentally burnt my carpet. You don't remember? I accidentally put a napkin in my candle at my dad's house, and I dropped it, and it just went like,
great story.
And it just went like, pow!
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 I am.
Oh,
really
I
want to.
You know Shopkins? I want to start collecting Shopkins again. I don't know why.
Why?
Because.
Are Shopkins cool again?
No.
No. How am I losing 48-20 and it's not even halftime? I mean, you're distracting me. I don't know if
that's because I'm cool, you know?
Okay. I don't know if this is going to work, Ruby. I don't know if this is going to work.
It's not my fault.
I'm losing 50-20. I'm down by 30. Can I come
Karina's
back?
Karina's really cute right now.
She's adorable.
She like we have a coffee table. She's in between the coffee table and the couch, and she's just like.
She's being like so cute.
She's so like.
Wow.
That's what her face looks like. It's like.
Come on, Big Steve. There's no one named Steve on the team. Nice.
Oh, I know what I want to do.
What was that?
I know. Hold on. It's going to look really cute.
Oh, they got me for a legal forward pass. That's baloney.
Oh, I put the wrong color. Oopsie.
It's kind of cool shaded. Yeah, now you're a big football player.
Now we got cool makeup.
Oh, come on. He thought I was going to go to Goodwin. I was like, nah, I'm going to my man Mooney.
Oh, I got stuff on my hand again. BRB, guys!
Oh, hold on to the freaking ball.
Bye-bye.
Where are you going?
Can you take these off? Why do you have to get the black, white hair?
I don't know. There was an option of pink ones with cat ears, but I didn't want to go for it.
Get those.
I almost did.
Why? You should have got them for me.
Oh, come on. Let's go. I didn't realize you were going to be wanting to be my, like, Twitch sidekick.
Yeah, I'm the only one who will get you views.
No, I'm funny. I'm so funny.
No, I'm funny.
I'm, like, hilarious. Oh my god. How many interceptions have I thrown? 5, 6.5? This is like ridiculous. I can't do anything right.
Yeah, because you're stupid. You went to special aid.
Special aid? Get that ball out. Come on, get that ball out. Oh, he's got 1 second left. Gross. How? That should be an interception. Do I get the ball at half? I think I do. What was that?
Oh, the shower one.
Huh?
Yeah, the sour one.
Sour? Mm-hmm. Well, Mark's sending photos of you, probably.
Yeah. I was, like, so cool rocking up there. I had Coachella practice. I'm the singer. Because, you know, 5 years of singing class.
Half your life.
Yeah, I'm 10.
I'm 33.
Yeah, and my mom's like 18. My mom's like 40 years older than you.
No, she's 12.
My mom's 7 years younger than my dad.
people so old.
Time keeps on slipping, slipping, slipping into the future. Got him. Why can't you hold onto the ball, Komet?
No one can.
4 interceptions and a half? Nice. That's a new record for me. I'm just going to throw bombs. Bomb City the rest of the game.
Okay, go
ahead. My God. Edmonds, who are you and why are you so good at intercepting the ball?
Because he's not the Bears.
Oh, my God. 3 interceptions. He's got, like, I think I've got him beat, and then he just has a gear I don't expect. Great. Fabulous. Ruby, this is the worst game ever. I didn't score. What an idiot.
So, guys, I'm back. I'm going to be doing some eyeshadow on my cheek. I'm going to see if I can make it go. So, I have this beautiful palette from Sephora set called See You Later. And it has, like, a bunch of these, like,
are you about to sneeze or something?
No, it's just me heavy breathing. So I'm going to use this green in the corner.
Oh, they can see it.
See, it's even see-through. Oh, that one too. Is that even green? Not really. It's kind of aqua.
Oh, fudge.
Let's see if they can see it. Aw. Get away from me. Okay, hold on.
It's not see-through.
Why?
I don't think it's too dark.
Huh?
Okay, I think we're gonna, it's too dark in the green.
I want a see-through head, though. How is this too green?
It has to be more like the green behind us.
It kind of worked. Okay, the green behind us.
Pick the ball off!
Green.
Nada.
Should I take this off?
I don't know. I mean, I'm just gonna take a shower after this.
Why?
Because I got poop all over my face.
Don't make fun of my bear. He's like so mean.
I'm just saying, like, that's the color of my poop. Oh my God! It's kind of hilarious at this point. I'm like not trying to suck. It's just happening.
No, who cares? I'll just keep it on. Like, I want to have a see-through forehead.
Trubisky. He's got Trubisky in. I love it. That's hilarious. Oh, now I'm inspired.
You scared? Scared, dude.
Be scared if you were looking at me on the camera. Yeah, now I'm scared.
Let's go pack.
What?
Let's go Packers.
Packers? You know what we say in this house? Fuck the Packers.
Well, this is my house, not yours. You were just a guy we picked up.
Yeah, I just didn't leave. Yeah. Oh, man, I should have picked it. I should have picked it! Gross. Gross.
He had makeup on.
Oh my god. No, he's not. He's not doing this.
Come on, work.
That's
work.
Right.
I'm really green.
Don't pull it down. I can't believe he didn't get sacked on that. That's insane.
Can I,
oh, he's got Trubisky in. I love it.
I'll be here.
Go to the kisser. Yes, take that, Mitch. That's so funny. He's playing Mitch. I love it. It's so funny.
Guys.
Yeah, what's up, Mitch?
Guys,
two sacks.
Guys. Like, look at this cute, like,
what are you going to do with those?
Give myself what? Oh, like, I remember I was called Scarface. It was, like, all over the internet. I was, like, a meme. I was, like, wanting a sample of, like, my eyebrow.
You know when you shaved half of your eyebrow off? Oh my god! Was that Mitch? Was that Mitch?
Time for the real funny part to come.
Who threw that pass? Oh, it was not Mitch, of course. They got Josh Allen playing out of control. Oh, Ruby died. Ruby's dead. Ruby just farted. 64-20. This is amazing. Ruby, we are not a good team. Oh my god, Ruby's dead. Now you can tell Ruby's dead because her tongue's hanging out. Like every dead person, as soon as their heart stops.
I'm a zombie.
Cartoons lied to us. You're gonna don't do that. You're gonna mess up the green screen.
Too late, Nick.
Come back, Moon Man. Aw, dang it. 6 interceptions. All right. It's pretty hard to throw 6 interceptions.
I got the eye of the tiger.
It's the eye of the tiger.
No,
it's the cream of the fight. Rising up to the challenge of our rivals. And the last known survivor gonna ready to blow. Do 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 the eye of the tiger.
I'm gonna come back with a clean face, guys, because
okay.
I can't take it.
I think she was singing like some Katy Perry version. Good one, baby. Get going. Oh, man, I threaded it nicely. All right, Cometti. Time to shine. Busy Mikey, 302 is going down. Dang it. Time to even out those tight end to interception ratio, you know what I'm saying? Here we go. Oh my god. He's about to get another reception. But I threaded it in there because I'm a threader. Triple threat. I'm going to run it in with Fields. Oh my god. Alright, not good. Come on. Come back, city. Here we go. I just need this touchdown and then a couple more, and then I'm back in it. Easy as pie. Boom. There you go, Comet. Way to freaking do something. He's never going to see this coming. Santos, you know how to throw, right? Oh, I thought it was going to be square, not circle. That's on me for my inexperience. He doesn't care. He's like, yeah, I hope you get the onside kick. Oh, I just might, but I won't. Tippy Tess, what do you want? Tippy taps. Coco Carina. Capina Colada. Kokomo. We'll take it fast and then we'll take it slow. That's where I wanna go. Wait on another Kokomo. I've got a fresh face. I'm back, guys. My name's Ruby Roobsters, the Doobsters.
Oopsie.
Oh, nice. I scored. I just got like, look at. What? What the hell just happened?
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. That was hilarious.
Let me play. Like, literally.
All right, at this point, I don't care. I'm like, just doing so bad.
You need this so I can hear the game.
There's no game to hear. I turn off all the sounds because I think the game sounds are annoying.
Oh, okay. Well, what do I do?
You said you want to play. You got to play. Make a decision. Are you going to play Man or Zone?
Come on, guys.
See if you can do better than me. Where are you running?
I did better than you.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't.
Are you the white team?
No, I'm the I'm the Bears, not the Bills.
Oh.
Oh.
Oopsie.
Ruby's really clued into the game.
Let's do this. How do I start?
You gotta wait for him to hike the ball.
Oh, dummy.
Now go get the quarterback. Nice.
Tense.
It's like the fire at the circus. Man, your breath stank.
Probably because I had
onions. Like... Just straight up onions.
Oh my god, this guy has
running?
No clue.
Oh yeah, this guy's got no clue. You tell him, Ruby.
I keep forgetting.
You're 52. Go get the quarterback.
Who's the quarterback?
The guy holding the ball.
Oh,
run
no.
at him. You gotta run
oh,
at him.
No! Yo, he's gonna have to make a touchdown at some point.
Touchdown, some point. Here we go.
Squares does good for me. The square does good for me.
Squares dive.
Oh, dummy. Like, I know what I'm doing.
Touchdown. My turn.
No. Get out of here.
You're ruining my Twitch.
No, I'm not. Like, you should play, like, Roblox or something.
Oh, my God. Yeah, right before I, like... Magic bullet.
Oh, he's still alive. Oh, no. That's a shame. Come on. Why does Molly like, throw up in here?
It's your breath. He's got 70 points, everybody.
And, well, most of it was you, you dummy.
He's got 7 touchdowns.
Look,
one more
I lost at 2,
one more for the
guys.
Record. I'm taking over.
No. This sucks. You suck. You should poop your poopy pad.
he gonna kick or not?
Who knows? Ew.
He sucks.
He's not playing defense anymore.
Oh my god. Is it my turn?
Yeah, it's your turn to play offense.
What do I do?
You gotta pick a pass or play. First you gotta pick your position or your
How do I do that?
Press X.
X.
No, pick one of these plays.
X looks very complicated. All right,
so you're gonna press it to square. You're gonna press X and then you're gonna pass it once you get open.
What?
So press X. And press square. Oh, you didn't press square.
Oopsie.
Why didn't you press square? I told you to press square. Why didn't you press it?
Because I'm dumb.
No, you're not. You're so smart.
X and then square.
Well, what play are you doing? Yeah, so X and then you can throw the ball to one of these players.
What player?
So you can throw it to square, triangle, or circle. What? Okay.
On square, triangle. What? Go. I'm about to kick Nick.
Ruby did my makeup. You're not even playing.
I don't know.
There's 2 minutes left in this game.
Good. What do I press?
Yeah, they're fine.
What should I pick?
So, you hike the ball, you press X, and then you can hit triangle or square. You threw an interception. You threw it to the team, Ruby.
I'm so good. Oh!
Come back, City.
How do I do Twitch?
Put your rally caps on.
Can I do one for my Roblox?
Yeah. You just gotta talk to your mom about it.
Mommy? Can I do Roblox Twitch? Can I do Roblox Twitch? Well, I want to be live. I don't have one. I don't think. It's called Unicorn Magic.
Oh, come on. You gotta give me that ball.
Oh, it fell. I don't know where or how it fell. There's just a big corn.
Oh, I got the ball. My ball now.
Green screen.
Hey, oh. That's right. I took the ball right out of his hand.
Reality.
Oh, no. Oh, the other side fell. Man, we're just really falling apart at the seams here. Really professional streamers here.
I know, right? Even
going.
Though I'm the professional streamer. Here you go.
I don't want them.
You can't have earpods. What's he listening to?
Nothing.
Why do you have them in there?
Just so I don't lose them. Rip out your earring by accident.
Ow. Oh, you're making me cringe.
I'm making you cringe? That was pretty sick. 54 yards with 3 runs. Not bad, Justin. Just everything else has been bad.
Where's my iPad?
I don't know. Get going, big boy.
Hey, guys. I'm going to play Roblox. You can't see it. So, but you're going to, like, hear me.
This stream's about to be over.
Who cares?
What, does it end when you're done with the game?
Yeah, I'm gonna end it.
No.
Yeah.
They're gonna watch me play Roblox.
You can't see what you're. Oh my god.
Yes. Okay. Today we're gonna
throw another interception. perception. That's hilarious.
Hey guys, today we're gonna be playing Find the Marker.
No, we're not.
See, it's green and it goes through, so you can like. So what marker do we want to find? Why is my speaker doing that? Okay. Well, we're gonna do the. I know where the tree tap marker is, so we're gonna try to get it.
Oh my god! You're boring me so much with your Roblox words. How many Robux did you spend on that? More than zero.
This game's glitchy.
Find the marker.
See, why is it all like backwards? Is it opposite day?
Alright, big sack.
We're gonna play trivia, everyone. Is it opposite day?
No,
that's probably why.
It's April Fool's Day.
That's probably why.
They're doing a joke on you? It doesn't seem like a fun joke.
No, it's not. It's annoying.
Alright, well, this stream has been awful. No. Bye!
No!
Ruby, did
Bye,
you...
Bye, everyone! Great seeing you! Make sure to follow me on UnicornMagic5_555 on Roblox.
Okay.
Thanks!